When you first start hunting for hidden caches, you should definitely start looking for one-star difficulty caches only. Once you find a few easy caches, you start to know what to look for and you can always work your way up in difficulty. When it's all said and done, the first 50 caches that you find will always be the most difficult, which is why I'm telling you that